Oaks, I have no idea why it's doing what it's doing. But it's really ticking me off. But anyway, we're back live again. So we're gonna do that. And what I think we're gonna do, I'll just think we might just stay live on Twitch and let it go to YouTube later, because I don't think any of it has I don't think it's streamed back to YouTube. I'll have to double check that. So we're gonna just leave it on Twitch for right now, and we'll put it over on YouTube after the fact. Hopefully that's cool with y'all. So we can showcase our new cars here. We got our new cars here. Looks like we're gonna have a couple of episodes today because of start and stop. We have our 240SX here. I like that car. They're all Formula Drifts too, so that's really cool. We're gonna head on over to our next race, and with this part, we're just gonna export it over to YouTube. So get that taken care of in proper time. And if the second part there didn't export over, we'll do that too. Hey there, Logger. How's it going, man? Welcome to the show. Hey man, hope you're doing good. I'm doing good too. Good luck on your stream when you go live on your end. Glad you were able to stop by the show. One of our Twitch followers.
Here's the thing. I need high-res photos of all the cars at Horizon for promotional purposes. If only I knew someone who was good with a camera, who was already tearing around the festival, who was probably planning on driving every single car they could get their hands on anyway. Here, start with your car.
Alright, photo mode.
See? You're a natural.
There it goes. First photo horn. Alright, cool.
In UK, are we not, Chris?
Yes, indeed,
yeah.
Mate. We are bringing it all the way home.
I got you.
Now, look, have you heard about this? As drivers moving into houses near the festival site in Ambleside, they must be keen.
To be fair, I'd take a house any day. It's a lovely place.
Yeah, you know, maybe we should make friends with the new owner of Sunflower Meadows. Go see if we can stay there.
That's not a bad idea, you know. You might put us up.
I mean, I've always got good ideas, mate. Do you want another one?
Yeah, go on.
How about let's have some more drum and bass?
That's an amazing idea.
That's a brilliant idea.
How do you think of that?
I don't know.
They're talking about making friends with me because I just now took that house. And of course, we also have over here. Got the Gable active perk drone mode. Gables. Nice. Active in promo. And of course, we can enter our house here. I really like what's going on here. Nice. All right, we got our viewers now on Twitch. We got 5 so far, so welcome, 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 welcome. Oh, we've been running into some issues today, but I believe it's mostly due to weather. So if it goes off again, we'll be back within that short period of time. But thank you guys for coming in. You can do auctions and everything. You can do a lot of stuff on Forza Horizon 4. I'm really liking all the choices I can do. And I think I can see myself even doing some playing off stream. Mainly because I don't think I need to stream all of it. I can actually have some fun offline as well. And I would definitely love to be able to do that. That's the thing about having a stream schedule. Sometimes you don't want to play just because.
Drift zones. Hook it in, flick the back end out, ride the handbrake all the way through the flat.
Yeah, ride the handbrake all the way through the flat. I got you. Yeah, sometimes when you're, streaming a game, you don't want to...
The tech will lose you if you drive backwards or leave the zone. Sorry.
This
is what I live for.
Something.
You have arrived at your destination.
What do you think? Okay. Wicked, right? If you like them, I could do more. I'd set them up on every corner in the UK if Kira would let me. These ones will... for now.
Alright, well, we got some more drift zones there. I am definitely going to do that again because I did terrible. This car is a little drifter. probably have to use one of my drift cars for that. So that's fine. We'll leave it be.
Turn left.
Well, we do have another influence port over here. Figure out where it is.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, there you are. Alright, there we go. Another board right here. And from there, let's see, where are we from here? Got a Horizon Super 7. Dirt Eries. The Water Trail. We also have some new races up here. We got this little big boy. We got a showcase event, which might be something we should probably do soon. Got more street races here. Got the Lego Speed Champions. So we have a lot that we can do. And we got over here, which that has 10 chapters, so we can complete that after. So it looks like our next race up is this. And what we can do through the speed zone. Till then,
around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
There we go. All right, let's get it. Be sure to share the stream, folks. We have bits and cheers and subs available.
Turn left.
So if you want to subscribe to the channel, you can do so. The bits and subs.
Turn left.
It helps the channel out greatly. It helps the revenue from the channel. You want to become, if you want to start becoming the Twitch champion, you can subscribe to the channel, and that will definitely grant you a shot at the Twitch championship. Dark Angel has that lead right now.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yes! You're really nailing all of those speed traps, aren't you? Don't stop now, I'm just getting...
Okay.
Turn around to do so. At your destination.
Yeah. go ahead and get this road discovered here. I think I'll have some fun with this off stream too, I'll have like a recap of where I went. I can definitely get down with playing with this plan. Did it seriously just speed trap me back down? We're gonna get this. That time we clocked it. We clocked it up to 2.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Safe to do so. At your destination.
speed zone to get on there. We got two. Okay, well, we were close. Oh, you hit up the second position now. We almost got it, I think. 89.7. We went up. We're just getting all kinds of road discovery here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Now we make our way back down around here, and we'll turn. I like having map discovery too. And that's a pretty cool thing. Such an open world racing game like this has proven to be. You're definitely going to find yourself like just exploring a lot. Along with doing
all day, all night, every season.
Like that, I just backed up to catch that race.
Recalculating route.
We got ourselves something up here. Where you at? The time's up there. God, don't forget that.
Welcome 400
to our
yards.
Viewers who are here right
Turn
now
left.
On Twitch stream. Don't be afraid to say hello. We're just having some fun chilling, playing Forza Horizon 4.
Turn left.
This is technically the third attempt at getting broadcast out today. Right next to the speed zone too. Alright. Our speed zone's 89.7 right now. Where is this thing at? Oh, here it is.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session.
Oh! Race cooperatively with other players. Oh, okay. Compete against players to set the fastest time on the run. Oh. Well then, this is interesting. Let's get it.
Hey, Dragon. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent.
Oh.
Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own.
Oh, okay. I like this. This is pretty cool. I think I have a classic muscle.
Now you need to set a car class. Slow or fast, small engines to large, or set open class for a real free-for-all. Last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published.
Oh.
Now for a name. We need it for the records. And you know, it has to sound cool.
The Derwent Water Trial.
Congratulations. Your first blueprint event. And the honor of being the first driver to run it goes to you. Show them how it's done.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so those are looking for players. Okay. Let's just go with the solo. All right. Antia. We gotta go with this baby. Got some beast looking cars here. Okay. Unbeatable. thinking about eventually going to above average, but we're gonna keep it at average for right now. I might try some events off screen just to see if I can do it. We're gonna get this trial. What I'll do is I'm going to upgrade my other cars as well, off-screen. That way we can skip over that, and we don't have to worry about, you know. Let me try that. A little bit of a better approach. I like the rewind. It makes for the opportunity to try and move out of the race. Like we are kind of getting it a little bit easier. So perhaps we can race on slightly above average. Maybe a step further. We got to be able to consistently win with the CPU on average before we really up the ante. now he could. Buddy. Thanks, Johnny. Remember, folks, if you guys are watching on YouTube after the initial Twitch stream, don't forget to subscribe and share the video. It'll definitely help the algorithm. Be sure to also drop a like on it as well, because YouTube needs those likes to help push the video out to people. All right. There we go. Oh, Horizon winner's getting close.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think. Here's how this is gonna work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay, and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.
Alright. Where are we at anyway? We'll actually pass on a couple of these landmarks.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Oh, that might be down here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Damn. Okay. Okay.
400 yards. Turn left.
All right, let's get it.
Turn left.
At this rate, we're going to end up also qualifying for the dinner.
In 400 yards, turn left.
All right, let's get it.
Turn left.
Alright, where you at? Oh, that's there.
You have arrived at your destination.
There we go.
Congrats! Qualified for Horizon Winter Season. Conditions and competition will be fierce. Woolly seat covers and hot water bottles are optional.
Wow.
Arrived at your destination.
Damn. Horizon backstage. Huh.
It is safe to do so.
Like we might be having to go to the festival site. There's a lot to do here.
In the house.
Yes, hello, I'm one of those.
Alright, Chris, got any plans for the weekend?
No.
Well, the Horizon Dirt Racing Series has just moved to round 3. The competition is hotting up, our drivers are tearing it up out there, and you are probably going to want to see this.
Yes, I do, and I will, thank you.
Sorted. Now, any drum and bass fans in the house?
Yes, hello.
Hello.
Road racing. Get that charger. Oh, thanks. Honestly, up to just trying to build the channel up. Honestly, is what I've been up to. Doing some graphic work and on top of trying to balance some things out. Getting back in the habit of things, but, Rome wasn't built in a day. Thank you. Glad you're into the streaming yourself, Gun. Alright. We're progressing now. Road racing round three. We are level up to 8. And we got ourselves a wheel spin. $50,000 credits. There we go.
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifier through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round 3.
Oh. Well, touche. All right. So we just got done. And now we're... Oh, there's another new race down here. Toggle activity board. LLB. Head over that way.
I've been scouring the satellite maps for barns around the festival and I found one. What? I mean, statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic car in it, right?
You're the leader of this convoy. Your job to set up events. And remember, Auto Ghost is now disabled, so play not.
Oh? Guess I'll do the bomb? First? Okay, do we have online? I think we have online now. We have ourselves
hey,
a
Dragon.
Super wheel spin.
If you liked the Horizon wheel spin, wait till you try the Horizon super wheel spin. Same principle, but you get
it's
3 prizes
jackpot.
Instead of 1, plus a higher chance of winning something really special.
I think we just got ourselves a new car. We have 3 skill points remaining. Horizon promo and car collection. My cars, there we go. Yep, we just got ourselves a 2007 Ferrari. Well, that's pretty dope. I like that. And it is, I think it might be a road car. It's an epic car too, so that is awesome. And these are all of our Formula Drift cars. Okay, I see. Get in the car. That way we can do the delivery thingy. Car mastery. Damn. Unlock perk. There we go. And those are both cost one. So I'm questioning, does that mean, ooh, and all those are nice. Viper's nice. I gotta check out the Nissan. Oh, okay. Alright. You get the car mastery on here too. Okay. Okay, I see you. So basically, We get the skill points as we keep racing, and then eventually we unlock all the skills for all the cars. So what we'll do is we'll go ahead and we'll unlock our first perks for our cars that we got here, and it'll kind of start to set a standard for what the race is. Oh yeah, I likes this Ferrari. I likes this already. So let's go ahead. We'll go ahead and unlock the first perk here too. I think the Ferrari's gonna probably become my main car once I build it up a little bit. It'll be my main car probably for a little bit anyway. So I definitely wanna make sure I get the perks of that. Right now, we're gonna put our OG charger back on. All right. Now, where does it say? Yeah, we got all this. So I think we can race online. Gotta throw another wheel spin, I think. Yep. Oh, we got six spins. Go ahead and get us some spins here. Get some more credits. Like, we're just getting it, dude. Now, BMW 2003. Eh. All right, nice. Yeah. Yellow biker pants. I like that. '944 turbo from Porsche, 1989. Okay. $45,000 credits. All right. Anyway, Logger man, where are you streaming? Ah, we got a coupe. I guess those aren't too bad. I was really looking forward to something a little bit better though. Get teams we can do. That's pretty cool. Okay, well I think We are able to race online, so that's a good thing. What I can do is I'm guessing, let me go ahead and bring my friend Kevin in. He's inviting me to a party, so it'd be nice to have a little co-commentary on. I do have a party on broadcast. So there we go. I do have my party set to broadcast, so we'll just bring them on in. If he's there. All right. There we go. All right. Right now, it looks like we are online group three. Okay, that works. Alright, so right now we're headed to the barn. And I guess we're gonna check that out because that's what our map is wanting us to do. Hey there, Kev, how's it going? Yeah, I think we got online now. Right now we're just racing through for foot problems.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Or getting it exported
turn
over.
Turn left.
You're back on Hospital Records, Chris Goss here with the latest from the street scene. I've just spoken to Jay and round two of competition is live. The next race,
mate,
what are you doing? Be careful what you say. It's still unsanctioned, remember?
Get back into the race.
In that case, drivers won't be turning up for the next race meet. I didn't speak to Jay, and Street Scene Round 2 isn't live. And I'm not Chris Goss, and this isn't Hospital Records. And I'm not me. Much better.
Plenty of things we can do. Oh, yeah, we're live.
Arrived at your destination.
Okay, so where is this barn that I need to go in? Oh. Gonna come off those rocks with a little bit more power. Yeah. There we go. Right. Can't really tell what he's wanting me to do. Target. Oh, the barn's up here.
RS Turbo, nice! Some 17-year-old boy loved this thing to death, probably before I was even born.
Yeah.
Let's get it back to the garage.
Don't worry, if there's any hoon left in it, we'll find it.
When it is safe to do so. Yards, turn sharp right.
Oh yeah, I see you.
Turn sharp right.
Back on Hospital Records with your host, Chris Goss. I've just got off the phone with Rebecca Dawson of the Horizon Road Racing Series. Moving on to round three. Oof, competition's tough.
I hate when she has to lose the drivers who don't make the cut.
Tell me about it. For a second, I was scared she was going to cut me.
She could never leave you out, mate.
Although,
you spill records with your host, London Electricity. It's not that much of a stretch, is it? Is it?
Bam. All right, that board's not. That board's gone. Looking for you on the map, but it's not showing you. There you are. Following. Following that right now, we're heading to come for a Nah, it's not letting me take an action. Yeah, I probably got to do some more. Alright. Yeah. Redeem exclusive cards. Yeah.
100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left.
This is like level... Finding influence board now. Just had a speed trap, didn't even know.
Got that Ford Escort for you. Bring an attitude.
Autobahn.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What was that?
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Yards, turn left.
I was just right down where you were. Yeah, where the White House is. Yeah, it just didn't let me do anything.
Yards, turn right.
My headset volume doesn't seem to be clear across party chat.
Yards, turn right.
Huh. Oh, just stay here? Yeah. Transition me into the next season.
yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Oh, man.
You have arrived at your destination.
Rising backstage. Oh, there it is. How do you know how many backstage points you have? Huh. Oh, we got one more spin. Backstage. Playlist, okay. Yeah, I got it now. And that is currently locked. Okay. The festival playlist. Oh, yep. Apparently. Probably just a couple of things. Probably just some things left out of that.
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, that's nice. We have have made it to Horizon Winter.
Hey, Dragon. Welcome to the winter. I'm putting together a race. If you can think of it, a little bit of experience, lot of influence, and a touch, be sure to let me.
Whoa. The map's snowy.
Turn left.
All right. Oh. Like we got Alright, Twitchers, we are now the winter season. There's one thing we have not done yet. That I've been wanting to knock out during this streak. And that is the hill showcase that we were invited to a little while ago. And we ended up going around doing some other stuff on the map, just kind of BS around and didn't really get to it. So, winter, banged up car, doing the Medina showcase. What? Drop a chat in the Twitch chat. That way I do a couple of things. Sometimes the test set doesn't use party chat anymore. What you need? Level? They'll tell me on the map, won't it? Oh, settings. Oh, we just raced down the middle. The 30%. We just race average. Right.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
We're going to do the human station.
In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Woo! Oh, this is gonna be quite a ride.
Hospital records with me, Chris Goss. Now, so what is even happening? What is all this white stuff coming down on the festival?
Well, it's quite simple, Chris. You see, low temperatures tend to cause ice crystals to form in the atmosphere, which then
I know what snow is. I'm talking about happening at Horizon, the biggest summer party on Earth. Ooh. Which now rolls all the way into winter. What is going on?
Well, you see, the thing is, Chris, that the rotation of the Earth, which is a sphere around the sun, causes changes known as seasons.
Yeah, all right, yeah. All right, I'll give up. Here, let's just play another tune.
We have made it to the Behemoth Showcase, folks. Like we can do a co-op. I believe that makes you my convoy, right? Yeah. Alright, folks. Here we go. Let's get it. Right. Oh, are we about to race in one of those? What the? Say what? I see that. Oh, okay. I see. Where'd the winter weather go? Okay. Wait, do we gotta race the hovercraft? Oh. Alright, so we have to beat that. Oh. Well, this should be good.
Hey, we knew this thing would be tough. That's why it's here. Let me know when you want it to circle back.
Yeah, we were facing a hovercraft. Okay. Me and Kevin are in a party. Bad. Oh my lord. Okay, so that was an experience. Yeah. Vehicles racing against giant hovercrafts. Did not expect that.
Keeping your engines revving. All day, every day.
Ride the Horizon Super Saiyan.
It's Horizon.
Full expansion up in the... Wait.
200 yards. Turn right.
I think I can get
it's
that.
It's like Leggy Valley or somewhere in English.
Turn right.
What? So the whole place is made of Lego? Why didn't somebody tell me? Go! Horizon, new expansion. Don't ask questions. Just drop everything and get there. Right now.
Around when it is safe to do so.
Yep. Ah, Lord.
100 yards, turn sharp right.
Showcasing man. Racing monster truck looking thingies. And you gotta face that giant ass. And it likes to mow you out of the way. Like ally. Yeah. Might have to try to take that on the go.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain. Drivers who just went quick. Not you, though. Round two.
Yeah. Okay. But what about this big ass... hovercraft? Yeah. East Coast. I don't know, I'm still doing mainline right now.
200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route.
Yep, we're back.
Dragon, this winter showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on with a proven record who's in the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is into Edinburgh.
Does that mean we race a train? Okay, one more back. We were close last time, and then I messed up. Third time's a charm. Probably. Hovercraft driver's really rude, too. Showing no mercy. CPU? The AI. It's rude. Super rude.
Beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second.
That was close. Oh, fine. We finally got that other trap, folks. We finally beat it. This third take's been good so far. What a race.
One versus everyone. This is the Eliminator.
I can see. Right, so. The Flying Scotsman Showcase. this ought to be interesting. I kind of... Central Probably Station. I watch the buses leave in silence, bound for foreign distant places. Dark Angel asks how you turned your car into the American flag. Hey, just a flight around the car. I create the flame liver in the car. Alright, so we finally got in the find after this. No, I mean it finally popped up on the map so we could do it. It might have been the one you took. I haven't figured that out yet. I have not figured out how we're gonna beat the train yet, but we are going to try to beat it. Allocating servers. Come on now. There we go. Come on now. There we go. Well, that took a minute. Flying Scotsman, that's the train. Like Drew McIntyre. Haha, get it? It all comes down to the straightaway at the end. Alright. So as long as one of us finishes first, we finish first. We'll be right back. first.
So much for the Flying Scotsman. We might have to start at the Horizon line. All I know is next time I have a meeting in Edinburgh, I'm calling you.
Straight away on the air, man. We got it. Oh, sweet. We completed 5 co-op.
I might not have another train laying around, but I certainly have some events for spring you might be interested in. Just make sure you qualify, yeah?
Ah, Alyx has just secured their place into round 4 of the Dirt Racing Series. So, the new event program is scheduled, judging by your previous. I'm looking for what you make of these.
Yeah. The one is... Come on, Barn.
Turn left.
Heading down for
100 yards. Turn left.
That open barn is
right on the map. Turn right.
Horizon, you're on XS with Malcolm. Hey, any of our listeners just get off the Flying Scotsman in Edinburgh? Was the food any good? How about the service? I'm just thinking I might need to get up to Edinburgh next weekend for a gig. So unless the train's really mint, I might just have to hitch a lift with whoever was driving that car in the showcase. If they'll have me, I mean. Give me a call.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It might be the one that you were trying to study earlier, but it just now became available to me on the map. So I guess you have to wait till I tell you about it. The barn is where you find like car parts. You find cars.
400 yards. Turn right. Turn right.
Heyo, Mal here. Once drove a tour van from London to Manchester in the middle of the night in a bit less than 3 hours. But it still wasn't as impressive as what you lot are getting up to in the cross-country racing series. Anyhow, round 2's just starting. Best of luck. I don't think you'll need it. Make sure you stay tuned to XS.
Derwent Whitewater. Good for a shower if you've been out off-roading for a few nights. Trust me.
Nice.
Turn around when it is safe.
Past
100 yards. Turn.
headed down to a barn. They got a barn.
At your destination.
Okay, so I see a new date fan.
Turn around, it is safe to do so.
Yeah. I think it's got me in between sessions. It's saying finding Forza or live sessions.
You have arrived at your destination.
Wizen, Malcolm Delaney here. So, rumour is that there's another abandoned classic out there just waiting to be found in a barn somewhere. Now, I ain't got the time to go looking myself, but if I...
You found it? Brilliant.
I found the barn.
Wait there, I'll be down there soon.
A Jaguar E-Type? Why would anyone leave this beauty to sit here for so long? Come on, let's take her back.
Nice. Just found the jet, the old school Jaguar.
I'll drive it back to the garage. Maybe blow some of the grass out of that engine.
Alright. Well, that's a pretty good find, and I think we've done some pretty good stuff today, folks. So, I think we're going to episode. Look at this board over. So, those boards and stuff I could probably find mixture while we're streaming and when we're off. So, I'm going to go ahead. We're going to go ahead and call this. If you are watching on YouTube, it'll probably be available today from streaming. So, once I can get and do that, you'll watched on Twitch. Thank you for all three attempts being live today. This one has held out the longest, so that's good. This will be, I guess, our official episode D, I suppose. And with that, well, that's about it. So we will see you guys next time. Maybe tomorrow, day, Thursday, I don't know. Yeah, sometime this week though. We'll probably be coming back to this or up another one. So, but we need it to be for the most part today. We're in the winter season now. So I might mess around a bit more on here after try not to do too many races. Just mainly go around finding some stuff, and then we'll hit up the races when we come back next time. Next time, we might check out some of these new ones, like the exhibitions and stuff like that. And we'll hit up the stunt driver stuff. A lot to do on here. It makes a lot of content. Thank you guys for tuning in. Remember, if you are watching on YouTube, drop a like, content, man. It helps with the even subscribe to YouTube. If you're not following on Twitch, give it a follow. Or donate some bit cheers. Or give a subscription if you want. All that available on the Twitch. Check out the Teespring store. Through Patreon. Links are those are going to YouTube description. Read it. Check it out. Channel. But we'll see you guys next. And thank you for the show. It's been I'm having playing this, so we'll see how far we carry it. How much fun is to be had. I guess, whatever's beating it, quote, is the goal. But then see you guys then. Right here on Twitch and on YouTube. Our viewer who just joined, thanks for coming in. We're heading out. We'll see you guys next time. So it's been fun having a blast playing this, and I look forward to blast doing some more stuff. There will be some video soon. I have more of those, but I'll probably be getting to work on those as well. So stay tuned. That's all I can say. We'll see you guys. Peace out.